a Kerala Muslim woman imam who held the Friday prayers at a mosque for the first time is now facing the heat from the community. The 34-year-old imam Jamida said she is facing threats from fundamentalists who are claiming that she has defied the religion. Jamida led the namaz in Malappuram, in which she was attended by 50 people. She had earlier faced flak for speaking against the priest on instant triple talaq and religious conversions.